And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Alan Zagoev. Mario Fernandez on the ball. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. So a throw in here. Dangerous looking attack. Mohamed Ihattaren. Can they hit on the break? They've regained possession. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Now, what can they do from here? He's in with a chance. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Dumfries. It's with Van Ginkel. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. It has to be! Everyone so frightened to make a mistake at this juncture. Half-time in extra... Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Baumgartner. And it's with Dumfries. It needs an accurate cross. No-nonsense clearance.
Well, the crowd are reacting to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Akhmetov. And now Viktor Vasin. Fedor Chalov. Bistrovic on the ball. And Chalov now. Akhmetov. And on the ball, Vlasic. On attacking possibilities. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. A potential danger here. Mohamed Ihattaren. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. He succeeds in clearing it. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. The cut back. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
And take it away. Locked together then, these two sides. And all... And this will test the mentality of any footballer. He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
And the penalty converted down the middle.
Well, it's a brilliant penalty. You know why? Because it's in the net.
Not to be from the penalty spot.
Oh, it's inexcusable.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
It all falls on his shoulder. And the penalty to win it.
Well, he looked cool, he looked calm. He was in the zone, superb composure, well played indeed.
Well, the goal again.